Oh, Uganda, may God upon thee. We lay our future in thy hands. United, free for liberty, together we all rest.
Let me request Comrade Lewis to lead us in an opening prayer.
Let's pray. Father, God of heaven, we thank you for this morning. We bless your name and honor you. We thank you for our country, Uganda. We know that we are doing this to be able to bring good governance to our country. We thank you for the successes you've given us, even yesterday in the youth election. We thank you for all the good things you've done for us and you continue to do for us. We pray that you come and be in our midst. Bless our country, Uganda. Bless our continent, Africa. And be with us as well as we progress forward. In the name of the Almighty God, I pray and believe.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you. This man used to be a preacher of the word. He still is. Once again, you are welcome. We'll dig right into it. Yesterday, across the country, we had elections for youth committees at the village level. And we would like to appreciate all the young people that participated in this election. Previously, all the previous election cycles, this youth election has always really operated like an NRM primaries election. And that's how it has always happened. So young people never get to participate. Even those who really go through as the NRM candidates in the past, they never get to know. They just hear, oh, so I passed through unopposed, and that kind of thing. But we are very excited that this time round, as a result of NUP's participation, we saw many young people belonging to NUP participate in this election, and would like to congratulate them, for starters, for having participated in this election. There were challenges, a number of challenges with this election, and we are following up on a number of them. One, for example, the registers that were used in many of these different places had been tampered with, had been tinkered with. So young people that were on those registers and were set to go and vote, when they reached the polling stations, they were told, no, your names are not in this register, because they had critically taken note of them, especially very well knowing them that they belong to the opposition at the villages. And so a number of them were disenfranchised, they did not get to participate. Others, their names were changed from the polling stations where they were meant to vote from. And we are talking about young people who had already cross-checked and they were in these youth registers in these particular areas where they were meant to vote from. But when they got to the time of voting, they were told, no, your name is in the other zone or in another different place altogether. So you're meant to vote from Naguru, for example, and then they tell you, no, your name, we see it in Mukono, one of the villages in Mukono. And yet you checked previously, just before the election, that you were made to vote from Naguru. So there were many such cases that happened, pretty much to destabilize the young people, to disorganize them, but also to disenfranchise them. And we are following up on these issues. A number of polling stations, the returning officers of the Electoral Commission, announced numbers higher than those registered to vote. So let's imagine 200 young people were meant to vote from that place. They are the ones in the register. But the total tally of the votes comes to like 230. And so we're wondering, are those 30 people ghost voters or what exactly? So many issues did happen in yesterday's election, and we are following up on this. We are gathering evidence continuously so that we pick this up. We will not take anything lying low. Nonetheless, again, like we have said, we are delighted that for the first time there was a lot of participation from the opposition, in our case NUP. NUP is just a few weeks old, but wherever we had candidates for NUP, they were voted for successfully and they won. And the lesson therein is that as we get for the upcoming general election, we should make sure that we have NUP candidates in every electoral position, all the way from up to the bottom. Because yesterday's vote really was a good precursor okay, that whenever we had NUP candidates, in fact, a number of them were unopposed. I know that in some places, the NRM candidates pulled out. They said, no, you people, you have really showed a lot of energy, so you go on with your thing, because they realized there was a lot of support. So wherever we had NUP candidates, they won in the various parts of the country. In places where we have not gotten NUP candidates winning, it's because we did not get to have candidates, partly because, yes, we have rolled out just recently, but now that really shows an indication that we've got to prepare colleagues for the upcoming election to make sure that in every electoral area, whether it be in Kampala, whether it be in Gulu, in Arua, in Bukedi, in Jinja, in Rukunjiri, in Barara, Kalangala, everywhere, we want to make sure we have NUP candidates, because this is a clear indication that NUP candidates are votable, that people appreciate NUP, that they believe in us, they believe in the change that we are driving, and they believe in our desire to cause transformation in this country. Yes, we want to cause change of leadership, but after that change in leadership has happened, we want to transform our country in every sense. So let's do everything we can with the little time that is remaining to make sure we field candidates in all of those different places. Unako urwajyo, tuwabade nabunoguluru wabafubuka, mubialo muzizoni. Ngatua galo kweba za wabafubuka, adeta vye ubuluru uno, ubitundu vye kwanga, elienja ulo. Miake jaita, ubuluru uno, wabango wa NRM. Gazini ka NRM primaries. Na yeku luno, ulo kuja kwa NUP. Abafubuka, banja wa NUP, beju mbide, akalukano, ya nebaketi, kubeba za. Akalulu kano kawandemu obuvuyo vuyo. Abavubuka abasinga nadala ba NUP, baba James register zino. Kubanga bakebera weeks eziwedde ne balaba nti register z'abavubuka mwebali era ne balina okulondera nga bekisite z'okulonda. Niyo batusa okulonda eggulo ne basanga nga muzilisti baba sazamu. Abamu nga baba chusa no ba chusa. Aina kulondera naguru, neguru kwa yagenzo kusimba laini ne bamugamba nti nedda. Kakati kwe tukula mregister ya mukono. Atenga mutuze wa naguru, alonde na naguru, atenga ya kebe deno kebe la, bangi lisa yiku na alawanga mregister, mwali. Ebida nevi ya zenga, bibeida wo. Mubitundu ebimu, returning officers, abaka chiko kebe okulonda, kekuanga. Bala anze, enambezi suka muzaba lonzi. Katukameti kupolling station, kuliko abalonzi, abali registered, bibidi. Niate inamba olize ya langi lide ngaziri inga bibiri asatu. Kanetwe uzaba na makumi asatu, java de mizi mjejaro ze. So, elivuyo vino jino, java deo, tujiro ndola, ya tukwataka na amu nebalo ya mafe, tugenda jiko vedida, tugenda jiro ndola kubanga. Tuwakala batuite maguru, batuite kulita laba. Na yu kusingi ladala, tuwakala kweba sababuka aba NUP. Ilanga jagala bateke zenti, bulio tuwabade neva candidates aba NUP, National Unity Platform. Bona ba isemu ne ba wangula. Echo fechina cha chitulaga. Ntikana kalu ketu genda mu. Akowa presidenti, MP ba kansala, no bulala. Tuino kola ichisobo kacho na fenga NUP. Ukulaba, tuina ba candidacy, mubuli kifo echi ronde luamu. Gwanga kalule kulukatu la zenta bantu NUP. Ne wako bade ya kabino, pulembezo kuja waka ingira o, wiksi, ntono, ezise. Elacho fudola mbiferi mu, tuafunye imu. Auzibuzo kuteka yu wa candidate si kubanga tuchari bato na ekati. Tetuja kubana excuse yu na kukaluke tukenda mu. Kubanga bantu batula zenji NUP bajagala. So tuina kola kutaweda kwenange. Kukula bantu elifobyo nabiyo nabiyo na. Wano Mkampala, Mukulu, Arua, Bukedi, Jinja, Rukunjiri, Mbarara, Kavale, wawawa yu na. Tumeno neba candidates ba National Unity Platform. Kubanga bantu batula zenji NUP bajagala. Ila bajaturo na. Atenja galamba kuti leba nafe. Mutu mwalo kuhita mkubaka teba fubuka haba mbaise mudoreti. Haba mbalaba wano. In fact, katibo, wakena na kusoka wano kuchagula nyokula hida. Kwa katibo bafuse, daba kule embeze. Nyeja galamba kuti, katibufuse bakule embeze. Banda itufukile dala haba kule embeze. Tusigale kumulamua. Haba fubuka mbitundu getuvamu, baine vipata wanyabi inchi, katimuwa haba kule embeza, bebalo nze kulo. Tuwa galamufuke dobozi yawe. Tuagala mufuke abakulembeze kubyale nje mugendo kubeera banaitulage impisa manya abantu abakulukulumu mwabamu Government again never gamba, Ava, NUP, Aboba, Yaye, by any Fujum Nachi, Katichitu Kakatako, Chibaka Katako, Wapulin Bezaba, and the Dwai Guru. Okulaga, H. Fan, and H. Ru, Jacha NUP, Okulaga, Pisa, Okulago, Muntulamu, Okulago, Kulen Beze, to Elizaba and to Banangi. Wava Jokulabanji, ah, but on those Ababa, Elizabuli Jo, Wanga, Unumkulen Beze, Wan Pisa, Ela, Okulen Beze, Abutuara Bulunji. Finally, for those that have been elected, and a number of them, I see them here, you have become leaders, as youth leaders on your villages, please become responsible leaders. You know, many times government keeps driving the narrative that those NUP people, they are bayaye, they are rowdy, they are chaotic. We must be able to show them. What our team leader, Honorable Chagulani, keeps saying. He says, no, we of NUP, we are disciplined, we are organized, we play mature politics. You must be able to depict that at your village level. So become a true leader, okay? Be a voice for the young people that you're leading. They have so many challenges. All that they have been lacking is a voice. So you, as their leader whom they elected yesterday, become a leader for those young people. Be disciplined in every sense. Now, being disciplined, by the way, does not mean that you allow injustice to keep happening, that you allow for your head to be stepped on. No, we are not saying that. So where you see injustice, you say no to injustice, okay? Discipline does not mean that somebody will roughshod over you and perpetrate injustice. You're there as leaders to fight injustice, to fight for the rights of the young people there. We're going to get into the other bulk of today's activity. We have some people that we would like to unveil. A number of them are crossing over from the NRM. And for us, we are very delighted. As NUP, our doors are open. They are open, whether you belong to the NRM or whatever else. If you feel this is the place to be, that NUP espouses the values that you have on the inside of you, it espouses the kind of leadership that you want to see for this country, please come and join us. Let's do this together. Okay? Honorable Chagulanyi and the rest of us here, the leaders, are not able to do this alone. Want every Ugandan to play their part in this. So, you are very, very welcome. I'd like to begin with a group of people, and maybe as I do this, I'll request our team leader, Honorable Chagulanyi, to kindly come so that you can receive these people.
Can we have the plate?
Okay, so for starters, I'm going to invite a group of teachers. Teachers in this country have suffered for a very long time. All of us are because of teachers. This gentleman you see here, who is the next leader of Uganda, could not have become what he is if it was not for teachers that saw him through nursery school. I'm sure he went to nursery school. Primary school, high school, university. He started, by the way, he has his work. He even went to Harvard this month. So teachers make us what we are. And it's important that we salute them. It's important that we respect them. And in this current establishment, teachers are not recognized, which is very unfortunate. We want that to change. That's the kind of leadership we want to put in place. That teachers, oh yes. And I see a senior teacher here, Honorable Latif Sebagala saying, you know, please stand and show these people that teachers also have a bit of work. That man is a teacher somewhere in Kisasi, aside from being a member of parliament. So we want to salute the teachers, and a number of those teachers have said, no, we see value in NUP, want to join them so we can get to do this together. So let me invite the teachers to come. That team is led by Dr. Joel Mirembe. Dr. Joel Mirembe, he heads our professionals team within People Power and NUP. So please come with the rest of your teachers.
The nation is
because we are.
Because we are.
The nation is
because we are.
The nation is.
The nation is
because we are.
That man there is an aspiring teacher. He's still a student teacher. He's the current and outgoing guild president of Makerere. But you'll get to where these people are. Just work hard, read your books, make sure you pass. Okay, maybe I'll just... Oh my goodness, they're still coming.
The teachers, oh! The teachers, oh! The nation is
because we are.
Because we are.
The nation is
NUP
everywhere.
NUP
everywhere.
Masaka
everywhere.
Kampala
everywhere.
Alua
everywhere.
Busia.
Everywhere.
Kitibu.
Everywhere.
Kotido.
Everywhere.
Luwelo.
Everywhere.
Luwelo.
Everywhere.
Balala.
Everywhere.
Kasese.
Everywhere.
Kasese.
Everywhere.
All right. Let me invite our team leader to kindly come to the front. I can see the teachers, a number of them. I know teachers are even getting organized, so I will let them do this from their own.
Tambla, from each final next president.
Power, 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 power,
Our power,
and when the parents of any people in the children, but suddenly they don't come back. Okay, there's still some here. All right, so Joel, Dr. Joel Mirembe, he heads the professionals team within People Power and NUP. I request him to say something in 1 minute.
Thank you very much, Joel. Though the teachers had prepared the message where they wanted to call the rest of the professionals to learn from them and join officially to participate and make the struggle work out for them, the children come and the message is here. I wanted actually to read this message to the nation. Thank you very much. Joel has already introduced me. My name is Dr. Mirembe Joel. So I'll read the message the way it is. Your Excellence, Honorable Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, the President General, National Unity Platform, the Executive Committee, and fellow leaders, invited guests, the media houses, and fellow countrymen and women, salutations to you all. My name is Dr. Mirembe Joel, a medical doctor, community mobilizer, health equity activist, and social justice, and a team leader of the professional wing at the People Power Secretariat. Today is a special day in many senses, but in particular, amid the stars are educators of the nation. A group of people, the citizens of the country, spend more than 75% of their time as long as they are in school. I don't doubt in a great author's words that teaching is the greatest form of optimism any community can have. Today we unveil a cluster of teachers that is going to spearhead the mobilization of the entire country. The country has a number of over 260,000 teachers, and this team is committed to make sure that group joins NUP and mobilizes the communities where they stay to be NUP such that 2021 is a reality. The legal profession is a department under the National Unity Platform Secretary whose mandate is to lead, mobilize, engage professionals to cause and facilitate a non-violent transition of power from the current tyrannical regime to a constitutional democracy. It's upon such an initiative that we avail as the National Unity Platform, a platform for professionals to organize, mobilize, strategize, and work with those who are already leading the struggle to make sure that 2021 mission is accomplished and we get back power to the people of Uganda. We bring a mechanism of collective, multi-sectorial, holistic approach and collaboration of the formal and the informal sector. Chairman Nyans, you have got collaborators, so be sure things are going to work out. The time is now for the educated sons, daughters, the already empowered people of the community to take it upon themselves to lead, facilitate, direct, and directly get involved in the liberation struggle of this country, Uganda, because the time is now. We aspire to work and fulfill the promises of the 1995 Constitution to cause the much desired institutionalized leadership, functional systems, and all arms of government while working with the National Unity Platform. Our mission is to build a participatory role and network professionals in the entire country and abroad. We want to see professionals take a forward stage as we liberate our country. Comrades, our ministers are teachers from all tribes, race, religion, sex, and economic backgrounds. And that means the struggle is not for a category of people, but it is for all of us. That's why we call upon all the professionals, the doctors, the nurses, engineers, to come and join the struggle. We are very much convinced that National Inter Platform is the vehicle to take us forward. We may have been convinced it's impossible, but I want to believe that Nelson Mandela saying that it always seems impossible until it's done. Yes, even at the sentence of life imprisonment, he agreed and continued to believe that it is possible. After 27 years in prison, it was possible. Apartheid is now an historical event. The current routing, mayhem, extremes of social injustices can go and become history if we come together, if we join the hands actively, if we stop the social media rants, the TV talk shows, and get to action. It is our generation, under the People Power Movement, we are a resolute, nationwide, inclusive political formation, spearheading the first ever inclusive, non-violent transition of power in Uganda. Comrades, we can't do this without your support. Even if we could do it, your active participation as professionals is valuable and will quicken the process to get the change we badly need. The backbone and the spinal cord of the dictatorship survives on your non-participation. I want to repeat this. The backbone and the spinal cord of the dictatorship depends on your non-participation. As a medical doctor, I know any of us here who loses the spinal cord will not walk again, will not even actually talk again. So as we don't participate, as we keep ranting, the dictatorship will continue to survive. So we must act as a generation. We must, as the educated, not the threatened, not the intimidated, but a strong people who are ready to face our fears, and the fear is the dictator. The population accords us privileges and respect by virtue of our status as doctors, as lawyers, as teachers, as engineers. But we have not transformed that respect into real action. We have left the liberation struggle to ask the farmers, to ask the border people. We are saying, please, it is time now. We shall not have any other time to liberate Uganda. One colleague doctor mentioned last week, it was prestigious to be a doctor, and he was a senior consultant. I asked him why. He said he has all the skills, but he cannot use the skills to help the people. So he has lost his prestige. We can only solution this when we combine our hands to liberate our country. Our teachers watching and those in attendance, the current education system and the economic policies attend. Can the current education system and the economic system attend to the unemployment? Can it attend to the skill sets and the competence that can yield a self-sustaining, self-reliant citizen? Last year, the regime promised us to be a middle-income status country by 2020. The conscious Ugandans immediately predicted the promise as a joke. because over time, the dictator has grown into a shameless man. Our neighbors in Tanzania achieved that almost 4 years prior to the predicted time, because they commit and the people there decided to take leadership to the people. They managed to achieve that 4 years below the schedule. The same president has consistently used allies and professionals to suppress the dissent voices of the common man. Comrades, it's time we turn away from being used by the dictator to oppress the majority of Ugandans to people who perform the real role the community accords us. Comrades, freedom is not given voluntarily, but achieved by demanding it from the oppressor. And the greatest revolution is one of those determined to be free. Martin Luther King once said, if peace means willingness to be exploited economically, dominated politically, and humiliated and segregated, I don't want that peace. If peace means my mouth being shut amidst injustices and evil, I don't want that peace. I fully subscribe to that narrative. And I'm committed, and the teachers here today are committed to make sure they work in the opposite direction. To say they don't want peace when their children are studying under the trees. To say they don't want peace when the students they teach actually cannot get employed. To say they don't want peace when their students are as good as maids in other countries. Comrades, I would want to stop there because of time. We shall post the entire document on our media platforms. I want to just invite one teacher, though the spokesperson says time is gone. Thank you very much, Comrade. Yes.
Thank you, Dr. Joel Mirembe. Let's appreciate this young man. He's a young man, but with a lot of zest. And he comes all the way from Mawokota. Thank you. And thank you to the teachers for all the work that you are doing and for joining the struggle. Okay? We want to see that things get better and everybody should be able to participate.
Asha says I may want to get busy.
Okay. All right. I want to move quickly because we are running short of time. Let me invite... We're going to invite another group. You know, as NUP, we embrace everybody. We embrace the elites, the teachers, the lecturers, doctors, and all of those different people. But there's also other people within society that play a critical role. They are Ugandans. They want change. So this morning, we are also going to unveil a group of boxers, a.k.a. Bondias. Let me request the boxers, but Bondia, my name is you're going to be joined by your fellow Bondia. Honorable Chagulanyi used to be a boxer before he... Oh my goodness, it's a good number of them. And I see some of them have belts, they have won matches. We are going to read one by one, name by name, then you'll come and receive your card, yeah? Okay, sorry about that. Let's just wait from this side. But don't wait far because we don't want you to come from the seats again. So just wait on the sides here, on the sides. But then in the bus, about to read the card, such that we're to buy it, Temuru Aya, Tekubambi Phobia, we're so to read the one. Let me invite our team leader, Boxer Chagulanyi Sentamu.
You didn't see me. But okay, so don't disorganize. Let me finish this.
Let me invite Katongole Nicholas. Yeah, is this good? Yeah, that man has won some matches.
Yeah.
And I'm told he's part of the Bombers team.
Yeah.
Okay, let me invite Lubega Jose Vegas. The man is so heavyweight, he's even throwing a flag.
Everywhere.
Tambi Muhammad.
Muden
Tambi. Many of these guys have always seen them on TV, heard about them. Musisi Joseph. Musisi Joseph. As he comes, and Tego Abdul. SPC Musisi Joseph.
SPC.
Ajabe na batono nenga kutonyeza ko blow. Ajikujira mu mulago. Tego Abdul. Tego Abdul. Subuga Muhammad. Subuga Muhammad.
So what I'm going to do when they are like 10, take a picture, then the field fill up.
Subuga Muhammad.
Come on.
Barox Ignatius. Barox Ignatius. Bane tusambie sambie muko. Right behind him, Chiwanuka David. Chiwanuka David. Samba Muhammad.
I think
Kaye Alex. Okay, let's we're going to do this. We'll first take a picture with these ones.
Onomkulu yani.
Kaye Alex. Okay, so we'll first take a picture with just this group, then we'll be inviting another group. Inanga muga manja kaluka fededuka kume.
Anisebo.
Our power. NUP.
Everywhere.
Ina kuita mugroup edako. This is Chimbo Afred, and after him, Mukasa Serwada.
Kansala Nakaserufu.
I have a Joseph. Sebulimo Edward. Sebulimo Edward.
Sebulimo Edward.
Sebuato Faiso. Sebuato Faiso. Serunkuma Sabiti. Serunkuma Sabiti. Kezala Saddam. After him, Chimuli Joram, and then we'll take a picture. Chimuli Joram. Chimuli Joram. Okay, Kale, cut to which fana, you never know, then we'll get another group.
Our power.
Everywhere.
NUP.
Yeah. Okay. President, Bagami chocolate mumbo. Jacob Kole Dago. Chigundu Hussein. Chigundu Hussein. Chivira Muzamiru. Kalonji Edward. Kalonji Edward. Biamukama Livingstone. Biamukama Livingstone. Maboli John.
We be a mukama, right?
Maboli John.
Sem coro, sem coro.
Buhari, prochain de John Bosco, prochain de John Bosco.
Maseruka Frank. Maseruka Frank. Matovu Nasif. Samuel David. Matovu Nasif. Chizito Sande.
Chizito Sande.
Sande Suiko.
Sande Suiko.
Ajema Ajemi Stan.
Hey, 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 hey! Hey, hey! Nabugo Crispas. Nabugo Crispas. Nabugo Crispas. Sembo Nicolas.
Sorugo Nicolas.
Sembo Nicolas. Okay, so after that we'll take the picture. We'll take now a picture with this group, then we'll get another.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
NUP.
Howard takes. So let's go to another group now. We'll go to another group. Howard takes.
So. So I just take a couple later, not too much. Maybe when you're going to speak later, yeah.
Howard takes so.
Yo.
Howard takes so.
What's up, brother? Happy to see you. We're in the struggle, yo.
T-Bag.
Voila.
T-Bag. Muhammad Ali Serunkuma.
Muhammad Ali.
Nafe tuina Muhammad Ali wafe. Hamza Fungu.
Hamza Fungu.
Hamza Fungu. Mukasa Enemia. Mukasa Enemia. Sechito Ismail. Sechito Ismail.
Who know the chosen? Who are chosen? You are a champion for life.
Studio. Okay, Raja William. Raja William. Mugera Amir. Mugera Amir. That's Mugera Amir. Ntela Joseph. Okay, we'll now take the picture together.
People power.
Tela Joseph.
Soldier infantry.
Tela Joseph. Tela Joseph. Tela Joseph. Hamidu Daku. Muganda wa Andaman Daku. Sentongo Shafik. Sentongo Shafik. Akid Karidi. Sentongo Shafik Tariwa. Tujajifuna. Akid Karidi. Mubiru Badru. Mubiru Badru. Seguja Abe. Senabulia John. Senabulia John. Sanda Yasin. Yes, Sanda Yasin. Damsona Azizi. Damsona Azizi. Then tukubecha awamu abana bali wano. Damsona Jali.
Akange mawo.
Honorable Latifo yo musobolo yo. Okay, kale fenda kati tukubye abali wano tukutwe ku bisefe na tugende maso wano.
People power.
Uganda. Bomba.
Everywhere.
Uganda.
Bomba
Zoe.
Nobody say.
Ngabwaja
Mainja Shafiq
Twaha Abdu Twaha Abdul Joli Boksa Twaha Abdu Odukti da president Mzajakwe Twaha Abdul All there from Bukoto, Wan, Naguru, those places. Walusimbi Isma. Walusimbi Ngabaja, Banta Abdul. Banda Abdul Mugerwa Kasim Mugerwa Kasim Anetu yangu weko Wanga Muhammad
Zese Owe City
Hey, yuni na yani? Ana Rey, yugwe Yugwe
Yugwe Kasimu Wanga Muhammad
Mugerwa Kasim. Kasim yabadde wano. Aranga yimugira. Okelo Walter. Okay, let's now take the general one. And nobody, you know, let's take a picture.
People power.
Kamia Ben. Kamia Ngabwaja. Lubo Wajuma. Semakula Paul.
Ani.
Kamia Ben.
Oya ni erinya erinya Okay. Oh, yeah. Seba Gala Joseph. Seba Gala Joseph. Yepo Haruna. Bieko so Haruna, Sonko Edward, Ruanga Muhammad, Ruanga no siya kubi, Ruanga Muhammad, baro na ba boxer, Lubega William, Lubega William. Gawaja Kalago Sharif Sharaf Kalago Sharaf Kalago Lubega William Waswa Juma Waswa Juma Oina ye champion. Omusoga mwene. Ate belt ya ready njagadde. Bule Nicholas.
Mama. Bule Nicholas. Bule, ojisome.
Rebecca William, Kalako Sharaf, Muchibi Moses, Kale kati bwano tukube after that. Okay, enda tugende maso wali. Which fana hii? How many we just say do one?
Waya, mzegeneza.
People power,
our power,
people power,
NUP,
everywhere,
NUP.
Which amber card is that? What do you want me to do? Muchibi Moses. Muchibi Moses. Karagala Innocent. Kali. Karagala Innocent. Kantu Isaac. Yuko Shafik. Yuko Shafik. Mugomba Hamza.
Yuko Shafik. Yuko Shafik.
Mugomba Hamza Katerega Joseph Oyani
Katwa Isaac
Isaac Katerega Katerega Bondia Oyewakabi Ne walio ne Katerega Olio Munafu Owa Makerere University
Katwa Isaac Kawaria
Kantua Isaac Mutiaba Bast
Olo Katerega
Oyo Mutiaba Bast
Kipo power Our power,
Senuni Godfrey. Senuni Godfrey. Nyombi Abdul Karim. Nyombi Abdul Karim.
Oh yes, man.
Sendege Sulaiman. Sendege Sulaiman.
Sendege Sulaiman, yeah.
Nyondo Ibrahim. That's Sendege. Okay, but you might Nyondo got to be safe, Fana. Okay, Nyondo Alua, so go in your day. Kaliango Sharaf, okay, katsuke kubeti fana ni tukube.
Iten. Waya, zekeni rese.
People power.
Everywhere. NUP.
I don't think we are going to give all of them. Time has run out. I don't think we are able to. Please be understanding. Just keep with them.
Okay, we're going to have another. Kaliango Sharaf.
That's a good compromise.
Kawenyira Dixon.
Nobody.
Okay, Kaleva Bondia. Thank you. Hey, watu kakasi zanja, kalulagenda kaku, mabulunji. By the way, Moksanza, some of the most disciplined people. Extremely disciplined. We use all about Ngabe Changa, Nemuroza, ha. Manovaina discipline, HK Chawa group. All right, want to move on now to another group. Hey, Akawi Bakacha Bali.
That was it, is
our. Yeah, they are all leaders. Cards
standard.
This is the chairperson of the whole post West.
No, what? I want the cards to give them. Wait, I'm
going
to pass on.
Okay, I'll just read the names. So we
Mr. Okello Charles is the leader of and comes all the way from Budama North constituency. Where is Mr. Okello? Just raise your hand, sir.
I'm the one.
Okay. We have Nyabenda Maliza. We have Jaymo Mary Evelyn from Nagongera Trading Center, and she's been a youth chair of UPC. We have Angelo Rosemary. Okay, we also have a and they also have more rush.
Uganda Musijali Mbonakura Tutapita
Banama. All right, let me invite our team leader, Honorable Chagulanyi, to come and receive these people. I will use the plaque of the membership card. They will each get their individual cards immediately after here. What is the plaque?
Ladies.
Okay.
Ladies.
You can come this side, some of you. No, we always read them. No, I asked him and pay for candidates so that we can recognize them.
People power. Our power.